I am Loki of Asgard. And I am burdened with glorious purpose.
Hey, your little job. How do you like that?
Hello, sir. Need you to focus. And sections 4A, 3 and 4. Both of them.
Hey.
Know this. You cross me, there are deadly consequences. Never mind.
Take a ticket.
There's only two of us in here.
Take a ticket.
How do you plead?
Madam, a god doesn't plead.
Absolutely not. This is fine Asgardian leather.
Variant identified.
I beg your pardon. Look, this has been a very enjoyable pantomime, but I'd like to go home now.
Now, hang on just a minute.
Are you guilty or not guilty, sir?
Guilty of being the god of mischief, yes.
I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
Guilty of finding all this incredibly tedious, yes.
You're coming with us.
I'm sorry, who's us? Guilty of a crime against the sacred timeline. Absolutely not, you have the wrong person.
Please sign to verify this is everything you've ever said.
What?
Sign this too.
Oh, really? And who should we have?
I suspect the Avengers.
Quite an accusation.
Oh, believe me, you can smell the cologne of two Tony Stark.
We're not here to talk about the Avengers.
Oh, no?
No.
Oh, this is absurd.
And this.
What they did was supposed to happen. You escaping was not.
For the record, this really does feel like a killing me kind of a room. Not supposed to happen. According to whom?
The timekeepers.
Oh, the timekeepers. Right.
Not big on trust, are you?
Trust is for children and dogs.
Tried to
ticket,
ask for one?
Sir.
I tried to ask that guy for a ticket.
Sir.
For visiting the TVA. So how we're doing?
Last chance, variant.
It's been a very long day. And I think I've had my fill of idiots in armored suits telling me what to do. Perhaps I should speak to these time keepers. Gods to gods. If you don't mind, this is actually your last chance.
I'm sorry, but they're quite busy.
Oh, they are? What are they doing?
This is a mistake! I shouldn't be here!
Hey there! You're probably saying, this is a mistake. I shouldn't even be here.
How do you plead?
Guilty. Of this.
Please confirm to your knowledge that you are not a fully robotic being. We're born an organic creature and do in fact possess what many cultures would call a soul.
What? To my knowledge? Do a lot of people not know if they're robots?
What's going on?
Hang on. Everyone quiet.
He's trying to use his powers, ma'am.
Don't rush me. What if I was a robot and I didn't know it?
You tried to use that?
Oh, several times. Are you taking me somewhere to kill me?
No, that's where you just were. I'm taking you someplace to talk.
Well, I don't like to talk. Not a robot, so I'll be fine. Damn it! Why would it work?
The court finds you guilty, and I sentence you to be reset.
Reset? What does that mean? What does that, is it bad? What does it mean? You were created by the timekeepers.
Yep.
To protect the sacred timeline.
Correct.
Is that funny?
But you ridiculous bureaucrats will not dictate how my story ends!
Timekeepers. The sacred timeline.
Who actually believes this bunkum?
Should you return, what are you gonna do?
Finish what I started, claim my throne.
The idea that your little club decides the fate of trillions of people across all of existence at the behest of three space lizards, it's absurd.
I thought you didn't like to talk.
You wanna be king?
I don't want to be, I was born to be.
I have a bomb.
King of what, exactly?
Midgard.
See you again someday.
Now you're the king of Midgard, then what? happily ever after?
Asgard, the Nine Realms.
Space.
Hey! I know you! You're that criminal with the blue box!
Mock me, if you dare.
No.
What's your name?
Casey.
Give me the Tesseract or I'll gut you like a fish, Casey.
What's a fish?
I can't believe you were D.B. Cooper. Come on.
I was young and I lost a bet to Thor. How do you not know what a fish is?
I mean, I lived my entire life behind a desk.
The timekeepers have built quite the circus.
But what difference does it make?
Well, I want to know exactly what I'm being threatened with before I comply.
Death, Casey. Violent, painful death.
Okay.
And I see the clowns are playing their parts to perfection. Oh.
If it's all the same to you, I'll have that drink now.
No.
Big metaphor guy. I love it. Makes you sound super smart.
I am smart.
Stop! Sit! Stop it!
It's in your nature.
You know, things didn't turn out so well for the last person who said that to me.
Stop it!
I don't have to play this game. I'm a god.
Let's talk about your escapes. You're really good at doing awful things and then just getting away.
We've grabbed enough temporal aura to know it's our Loki variant. But which kind of Loki remains unknown?
Yeah, the lesser kind. To be clear.
I was just standing up to make a point.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
It won't be as meaningful now.
Okay, well, stay seated.
I'll do what I want to do.
You finished? You're gonna start taking things seriously.
You need the God of Mischief to help you stop them.
Did you watch any of the training videos you were supposed to?
Well, as many as I could stand. Your TVA propaganda is exhausting.
Why me?
The variant we're hunting is you.
I beg your pardon?
Good. Yeah. Smart.
Let me see the back of that jacket.
Very subtle.
And who knows, maybe there's something that we missed.
Well, you're idiots. I suspect you probably missed a lot.
That's why I'm lucky I got you.
I don't want anybody out there to forget what you are.
Oh, your only hope of capturing a murderer?
No, a cosmic mistake.
That's enough.
Lovely.
And what do these do?
Reset charges prune the affected radius of a branched timeline, allowing time to heal all its wounds. Which, by the way, sounds like a nice way of saying disintegrate everything in its vicinity.
He's on it.
I watched the videos. I mean, some of them.
You're probably wondering what happened out on the mission.
More than any other variant. And no two are alike.
Do I get a weapon?
Yeah.
Well, I'll have my magic back. Is no one concerned about that?
Of what?
Me betraying you.
No. Why not?
That was your first lesson in catching a Loki. Expect the expected.
Ragnarok. Are you familiar?
Yes, the destruction of Asgard and most of its people. I'm sorry.
Yes, very sad. Anyway, it got me thinking.
Oh my goodness. Don't tell me the variant ambushed and killed another team of Minutemen.
Hi.
Nexus events happen when someone does something they're not supposed to do, right?
It's a little more complicated, but yeah.
Great.
Hello?
And stole their reset charge as well?
That thing they're not supposed to do cascades into a whole range of other things that aren't supposed to happen, and so on and so forth, until eventually a new timeline branches, yes?
Chaotic alterations of a predetermined outcome.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
So,
differences in appearances, or not so slight. Whoever this variant is, we haven't been able to find them, so let's bring in an expert.
That's me. Before Ragnarok causes its complete destruction, and I could do anything I wanted. I could, let's say, push the Hulk off the Rainbow Bridge. And I could also set fire to the palace.
You see, half the fun of being a trickster is knowing everyone knows you're a trickster, and then many of your tricks can come from exploiting the fact that you know that they know.
I'd like all files pertaining to the creation of the TVA, please.
Those are classified.
It wouldn't go against the dictates of the timeline, because Okay, I'd like all files pertaining to the beginning of time, then.
Those are classified.
Oh, God.
You.
Nice to see you. I just need this for a second. The end of time.
Those are classified.
Okay, what files can I have? The apocalypse is coming. Ragnarok. Surtur will destroy Asgard no matter what I do.
No, don't do...
Just in case.
Absolutely not.
There's the apocalypse.
That's the apocalypse.
Ragnarok obliterates the salt.
We don't want to get too giddy.
Oh, come on. It's cool. Because the timeline's not going to branch. Because it gets destroyed.
Any minute now.
Until this entire town is wiped off the face of its planet. Imagine all that volcanic ash.
Varian's been ambushing our soldiers and hiding out in Doomsday to cover his tracks.
You're welcome. Yeah, take me to a real apocalypse. Take me to Ragnarok. I'll show you.
Yeah, so you can run away back to your homeland. Oh.
No, it's not about going home. We could go anywhere.
You're here to help me catch the superior version of yourself. That's it.
I'm not sure superior is actually quite the right word.
See, there it is, right there. Just not in good taste because of... Well, they're all gonna die anyway. I'd never stab anyone in the back. That's such a boring form of betrayal.
But because you know this variant is better than you, and you can't take it.
Very nice.
I've studied almost every moment of your entire life. You've literally stabbed people in the back like 50 times.
I'd never do it again.
Anything we do can create a huge branch.
Oh, Mobius, you make even the end of the world sound boring. It is adorable that you think you could possibly manipulate me.
We're gonna start very small disturbances.
Very small.
Can you make bird noises?
Bird noises? I'm 10 steps ahead of you. I've been playing a game of my own all along.
Loki! Loki!
Hey. Come on.
Go! Be free, my horn friends, be free! What, charm your way in front of the timekeepers, hustle them, and seize control of the TVA?
3 magic lizards.
Timekeeper.
Cherubim nuntium ad vos omnes. Vos omnes. Morituri estis.
Birds. Created the TVA. And everyone in it,
right.
Including you.
Including me.
You see, every time I start to admire your intelligence, you say something like that.
Skill hike esse vera, quod ego de futuris adveni. We are from the future, right? What is the TVA? I mean, it's from the future. It sounds from the future. It's pretty futury.
So keep an eye out for the missing charges. And if you see a Loki, prune it.
The bad Loki, preferably. How does it all end?
That's a work in progress.
Oh, those lazy timekeepers, what are they waiting for?
Nothing matters! Nothing has any consequence!
We protect what came before. They're toiling away in their chamber, untangling the epilogue from its infinite branches.
I see. That was me, using magic to dry my clothes.
No more Nexus events, just order, and we meet in peace at the end of time. Nice, right?
So I don't announce myself with every squeaky footstep. Only order.
Mm-hmm.
No chaos. It sounds boring. I, for one, I'm glad we're getting to spend this time together. I'm really saying I think we got off on the wrong foot. You know, you called me a scared little boy.
I called you a lot of things.
You're the fool the TVA brought in to hunt me down.
Me, I presume.
Scared little boy.
Yes, it was quite patronizing. I thought it was a bit too far, actually.
Very clever.
I know. Loki.
Ugh, don't call me that.
God, now I understand why Thor found this so annoying.
What are you doing?
Shopping for plants.
In this storm.
I miss Randy.
Could that be you?
I mean, I probably would have worn a suit, but... Yes, maybe.
Thank you for helping me stall for time. You really do love to hear yourself talk.
You're not the first person to tell me.
What?
A few questions.
Have you really got nothing else better to do?
Rude. Hi. I would never treat me like this.
You don't even know how to recharge it.
Of course I do. Not the only tech-savvy Loki.
This isn't about you.
right.
You're trying to enchant me. It won't work.
Why? Because you're a magician?
No, because my mind is too strong.
Don't ever call me that.
Tech savvy. Are you sure you're a Loki?
You're in my way.
You are my way. Slow down, variant.
You idiot! This is Lamentous One!
I don't know what that means! I thought perhaps we could work together.
So you're just fully a magician then?
Fine. For my next trick, I'll make you disappear. I'm sorry, Madden. Didn't exactly have time to scan the brochure. But now I see you lack vision. Ugh. I'm sorry, but I'm not calling some faded photocopy of me, Loki. Neither of us is getting off this rock if we can't get that temp pad turned back.
Where do you have it hidden?
In my heart.
Well, then I'll cut it out.
Nice. Very droll. Lovely.
I'm Sylvie now.
Oh, you changed your name. Brilliant.
It's called...
Yes. I do have the temp pad. But I'm not going to get very far if it keeps trying to kill me every 30
seconds.
Well,
you're full of it! I didn't need your help.
You're so weird!
What exactly makes a Loki a Loki?
Independence. Authority. Style.
You need me to get that thing recharged. That's the only reason you saved me out there.
Maybe. Yeah. I mean, sure. That too.
So naturally, you went to work for the boring, oppressive time police.
I don't work for them. I'm a consultant. Oh, we could just slaughter each other here in this abandoned mining shack. What do you say?
Good for me. Okay, hand it over. The plan you interrupted was years in the making. Years.
Okay, got it. We can't fight our way onto that train.
Who said anything about fighting?
All your plans involve fighting. I can assure you, despite my acquaintance behaving like an animal, we mean you no harm.
I'm going to enchant a guard, have him lead us through the crowd, and if anyone gives us any trouble...
Make him start shooting? And then what? Kill every guard and hijack the train? Pitiful. I'm not giving it to you. You're going to have to try harder than that. We're doing this one my way. It's remarkable that you ever made it as far as you did.
How do I look?
Like someone with a shit plan.
It's a great plan.
Sorry about that.
Don't be. I enjoyed it.
Oh, I did too.
Look, I can't go backwards on a train.
Well, I never sit with my back to a door.
What? There are doors on both sides.
I can't sleep in a place like this.
You can't sleep on a train?
No, I can't sleep around untrustworthy people.
Oh, right. That me.
You're as beautiful as I was.
Which one was that? Diplomacy?
Don't. Or...
Another!
No, she's not actually. I was adopted. Is that a bit of a spoiler for you? Sorry about that.
No, I knew I was adopted.
What do you think? Do you think?
You're drunk.
No, I'm just full.
What?
They told you.
Did they not tell you?
No. I need you to try this. It pairs very nicely with the figgy port. Who's got the figgy port? Well, you just have to take my word in the figgy port.
Well, I did take quite the tumble.
You arsehole. You killed
maybe
us!
Maybe we can fix it. Where do you learn to do the... You know, the...
I taught myself.
You just go into their minds and project some sort of illusion.
Really, it'd be easier if I just...
Enchanted me and make it give you the template so you can leap out of the moving train. No, thank you.
Well, then don't ask. I think something's happening.
Yes! That planet is about to crash into us.
You're not a serious man.
You're right. I'm a god. I don't think I've ever walked this much in my life.
That's a pretty good life.
Well, you're lucky you missed it.
Champagne?
Ah, yes. Thank you very much.
No, I'm good, thanks.
Oh, I'll take hers.
I saw some people looking at you weirdly.
What? Cheers. To the end of the world.
Well, the entire moon is destroyed, right?
Yep, and everyone on it is killed.
Including us?
Yes, including us. Maybe love is hate.
Remember that. What was that? Love is hate.
Oh, piss off.
Can I see your tickets?
You again.
Love is... something I might have to have another drink to think about.
Tickets, yes. Of course. Here they are.
Love is an imaginary dagger.
It doesn't make sense, does it?
No.
terrible metaphor.
Damn, I thought I had something there. Oops. Still, it looks lovely, doesn't it? Here's an idea. What if you enchanted me and you could walk for both of us? I'd take a nap in my subconscious and then you could just wake me when we arrive. Yeah? Hey. Hey! Oh, will you stop it?
Bye.
Well, what?
I know you got some quip you're dying to say.
Oh, I don't have a quip. I've got nothing to say to you.
Come on.
You!
Sif! I feel like I've told you so much about me. I really don't know the first thing about you.
Thanks for the tactical advantage.
By the way, I should have an equal amount of security. This is insulting.
You did this!
What? You betrayed me.
You betrayed me.
Oh, grow up. Grow up.
You know, it occurred to me that you're not really the god of mischief.
Oh, here it comes.
How long have you been working for the variant?
Me? Working for her? Please. Bad memory prison? How quaint. What am I? The god of self-sabotage, huh? The god of backstabbing?
That the only reason you brought us here? To kill us? I've lost track of the number of times I've been killed.
Craven, pathetic worm.
Okay, Sif, hang on.
The folksy, dopey insult from the folksy dope.
She's difficult and irritating, and she tries to hit me all the time.
I'd like to suggest we take a quick breather so I can ask several thousand questions.
Give my regards to Lady Sif.
No, please not. Okay, good. Ah, hello. Which one of us are you? This is a nightmare. She took me to one of her apocalypses, and that's where we hatched our plan together.
Which is?
Coming along very nicely, thank you.
Okay, understood, but beyond that.
Don't die!
Don't die isn't a plan, it's a general demand of living.
Pathetic worm.
Sif, please, no more. Please, I beg you. You know, all the liars in this place, and there are a great many, you're the biggest.
If you're Loki's, you should always have a plan. It's been a very, very, very trying past few days. Months? I don't even know how long it's been since New York. You're telling me that thing's a Loki too?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
How do we get past the guard dog?
I'm going to enchant it.
And now I'm surrounded by variants of myself, plus an alligator, which I'm heartbroken to report I didn't even find. Well, that's strange. Hang on.
It's not very snuggly.
Okay.
Is it a tablecloth?
No, it's a blanket. How best to put this? Us as a child, us in the future, and us as an alligator. It's best not to question it.
Aren't you going to tell me not to kick the door in?
Never made a difference.
And now we're running from God knows what, trying to get to God knows where.
Thank you.